हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सैम्स मैंड्रिन में आपका स्वागत है। आई एम योर ट्रेनर सैम। ताजिया हाओ, हुआनिंग लाय ताओ, सैम्स मैंड्रिन। वो शि नी द हानियु लाओ शि सैम। दोस्तों, स्पीकिंग चाइनीज लेसन 6 में आज का टॉपिक है लर्न टू से पासपोर्ट एंड वीजा इन चाइनीज। Passport and visa are the most important document which we need to prepare before we travel to a foreign country. So in this video, we are going to learn how to say passport and visa by using Mandarin Chinese. I'm sure that will definitely help you to in your conversation when you go abroad. Passport in Mandarin Chinese is Hu Zhao. Hu Zhao. Hu means to protect. Zhao means a photograph. Hu Zhao. It has both fourth tone. Hu, fourth tone. Zhao, fourth tone. That's why it has to be spoken in a bit of fast way. Hu Zhao. Hu Zhao. Now let's learn some of the sentences where we can use this word. When does your passport expire?
你的护照什么时候到期? 你的护照什么时候到期? 你的护照什么时候到期?
This is your passport.
这是你的护照。这是你的护照。这是你的护照。When
will I come to collect my passport?
我什么时候来取护照? 我什么时候来取护照? 我什么时候来取护照?
I lost my passport.
我把护照丢了。我把护照丢了。
我把护照丢了。Please show your passport.
请出示护照。请出示护照。请出示护照。
This passport is valid for 10 years.
这个护照十年有效。这个护照十年有效。这个护照十年有效。
Do you remember the passport number?
你记不记得护照号码? 你记不记得护照号码? 你记不记得护照号码?
Please bring your passport.
请带上护照。 请带上护照。请带上护照。Your
passport has expired.
你的护照过期了。你的护照过期了。 你的护照过期了。
I do not have passport.
我没有护照。
Now let's learn how to say visa in Chinese.
签证，签证。
Qian means to sign or to autograph. Zheng means document or a certificate.
签证。 Qian
has a first tone mark and zheng has fourth.
签证。
I come to apply for a visa. 我来办理签证。办理
means to deal with, to handle.
I have a student visa.
我有学生签证。
You must apply for a work visa.
你必须申请工作签证。
Your work visa expires in July.
你的工作签证五月到期。
五月到期。I do not have an exit visa.
我没有出境签证。
When can I come to get the visa?
我什么时候能来取签证？
Please come after 3 days.
请三天以后来取吧。
So friends, that's it for this video. If you feel the content is helpful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching Sam's Mandarin. 谢谢.